when we have two sources of sound with almost similar frequencies, then we come across a phenomenon called beats. Consider one source of sound like this. And the other one like this. They have only slightly different frequency. Individually, you will hear constancy in the loudness. But when both of them are played simultaneously, then there is up-down type of behavior, as you would notice now. Now both of them are played simultaneously and you would have noticed some fluctuation in the amplitude. This phenomenon is called beats, and it happens when the gap in the frequencies is not much, say it is not more than 16 hertz. This phenomenon takes place when a musical instrument is tuned in the conventional way. Suppose one particular string of guitar has to be tuned to some known frequency. Let's call this known frequency as standard frequency. When one particular string is tuned, it is either tightened or loosened. In this process of tightening or loosening, the frequency changes. When the frequency nears that standard frequency, then this phenomenon of beats is noticed. In case of perfect tuning, there are no beats. Let us close the discussion with a few musical lines.
बुझा जाए